Aquarian stroke. But my mind is wrapped with indecision. Pressure from the radicals, pressure from the right. And appeal to appease my critics, yet retain my party line. I can have it both ways at the very same time. I'm the man in the middle, I can stand the tide and keep the lower classes satisfied. And still make the wealthy think I'm on their side. In government, it's always compromise. To give in and somehow seem dignified. I can say yes by appearing to say no. Seem radical yet maintain the status quo. I can defer decision, manipulate and bluff. But I can't fool the members of the club. I'll face the press, I'll face the toughest militants, but then I'll face the members of the club.
We're the members of the club.
I'll face her grace, her majesty will understand, but I'll be in disgrace. With the members of the club.
Well, the members of the club.
Will my decision be accepted by the club?
Well, the members of the club.
Will I still be well respected by the club?
Well, the members
of the club. Or will
I bear
the thrones of endless ridicule? What is the right and proper thing to do? I condemn again and engage the opposition in the same. But not the members of the club.
Well, the members of the club.
I can satisfy demands of queen and country, but I can't get by the members of the club.
Well, the members of the club.
I can't arrest the member of the club.
Well, the members of the club.
Except with the permission of.
He's a member of the club. But the ultimate decision rests with you. But if you're wrong, your membership must be reviewed. And then dire consequences might ensue. So you must find the right and proper thing.